Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Tap new project then input your video. So before you start, create a video like this. Hope you like my simple tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. If you like my video, just give me a thumbs up. And then after this one guys, click the plus sign, then input this video. So you can check the description and download it guys. Then click the second clip, then go to overlay, then move to left side. So watch the video guys, and then we will reduce the video. Then after this one guys, click the video, then go to splice, then click darken, and then we will adjust the video. You can leave a comment in this video guys, so that I will visit also your channel, and you can watch my other tutorial if you like. So yun guys, take your time to adjust, then we will go to edit, then we will crop it, then after cropping guys, you can see there is a line. Then after that one, after this one, we will remove the line. Go click the second clip, then go to adjust. Then you can adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation, and exposure if you want to adjust. I think that this is good enough. Then go to mask, click the second clip, then go to mask, then select this one, rectangle, then you can pull the broken arrow para mawala yung line guys, so that the line will reduce, not totally remove but it will reduce. So and then pull the broken arrow after that one. After we adjust, so I think this is good enough. Then after this one guys, click overlay, then add the overlay, input the other effect. Later guys, wait for a few minutes, after a few seconds, then click the second clip. So ayan guys, obserba nyo na lang tong video. Click the second clip. Again. Ayan, parang okay na siya. Then add overlay. Click add overlay, then input this one guys. You can check the description and you can download it. Then go to cut out. Then go to chroma key. Then adjust the color figure and intensity. Likewise the shadow. Then after this one, add additional sound effects and background effects. Then you can now save it. So you can watch my other tutorial guys if you want to watch. This is effective for your if you have account of TikTok. So yan, see you in my next video.